Hi girls, I'm going to finish your Pointe dance today. Remember, there's still a few little parts that we kind of are just gonna have to do when we finally get back together. So just follow me the best that you can. I'm going to first start it from where I kind of added on last week when you go into your diagonals after the arm ripple. So I'm gonna start there to where we stopped. I'll stop the music, I'll show you the very end of it, okay? And then I'll run it through one time for you, okay? All right, so here we go. Okay, so from that point, we're going to break off. Now, I don't know who's where, so I don't want to say who's going first, who's going second. So just keep in your mind, pick one for now, okay? So after you do the last foray in, foray out, you're going to stand in fifth, okay? The first two are gonna run to opposite back corners, okay? So I don't know who it's gonna be right now, but two, you're gonna ballet run. Remember, ballet run on your toes. You're gonna head to the corner, opposite corners, okay? You have a four count. So you have one, two, three, four, okay? Then the last two, we'll do the same, split to the back corners. One, two, three, four, okay? At that point, so there's two people in this corner, two people in that corner, okay? The first two are going to cross diagonally at the same time, okay? So the person on the left-hand side for now, we might change this, doesn't matter. One person will cross in front of the other, so when you cross, one person will go in front and one person will go behind, but you're going together, okay? The first two are going to go chasse two, step, step, grand jeté. Arms are up like this, grand jeté. Nice straight legs, pointed toes, okay? And then you're just going to walk. After you finish your grand jeté, you're just going to walk around to the side, just kind of in the middle of the stage. Then the second two, we're going to do the same thing. Chasse, chasse, step, step, grand jeté. They're gonna follow. And at that point, you're gonna come out into one line again, like we started out with. Okay? Are we okay till there? Okay. So, at that point, this is going to be the same as the beginning. Susu, 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 and jump. Susu, susu, susu. And jump. You're going to do that twice together. Everybody together. Okay? Then you're going to chiné right, step, stand, look at the corner. Chiné left, step, stand, look at the corner. Then you're going to do a ripple to end it. So whoever is on the far side here, okay, you're here right now. You're going to sweep your right arm over to the next friend, and you have a whole count. It's going to be slow. One, two, three, four. And that arm is big, and you're looking at it. Okay? Then that'll be the end. You can cross when the music's finished, and you'll step and curtsy, step and curtsy. So let me just do that part with the music first so you can find the right part. This is the first two. Second two. Hold on.
me go back a little bit. Let me make sure I have the right spot. I don't know. This is your circle.
Ready? First two, run off. Second two. First two, jump. One, two, step, step, go to ten. Next two, two, go to ten, run out together. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, shimmy right. Step stand, left. Ripple, one, two, three, four, and hold. And you're looking at that hand. Cross, step, step. Okay. All right. Let me see if I can run the whole thing for you. Okay, and this will be the end. When we get back together, we're gonna touch up who's going when, and do a small beginning part, okay? So let me run the whole thing for you. Here we go. Remember, Evelina starts, then Caitlin, Angelina, Rebecca. One, two, three. Next one, two. Next one joins. One, two, three. One, two, three. Comes your bourrées. One, look at those arms. Around. Échappées. One, two, ripple, two, three, again, one, two, ripple the other way, one, two, first two, one, Angelina and Rebecca, three, then Evelina and Caitlin, two, three, to your corner, sumo, passe to fifth, right to your circle. One, two, remember switch. We're in to the circle, out, remember switch. One, inside, outside. In, out. Hold, first two, run off to the corners. Seven, second two, run off to the corners. First two, cross. One, two, grand jeté. Second two, one, grand jeté. And one, two, three, up. One, two, three, shimmy right. Stand, left. And one, two, three, four. And finish. Okay. Whew. All right, so please make sure you practice that. I know we'll have to tweak some stuff when we get back, and that's fine, but I want you to at least have an idea of what we need to do. Remember, pointe shoes, put them on a couple times a week, okay? Do your releves, eight flat, parallel feet, eight in releve, first position, second position, okay? Please, please, please. Hope you're all staying healthy. Miss you all. Hopefully I'll see you soon. Bye.